Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lego Birds with another spring warbler warm-up video, and this one is going to cover a non-warbler species, blue-gray gnatcatcher. I've seen quite a few people mistake this species as a warbler, and I think part of that may just be that the gnatcatcher family is not super well-known outside of birding circles, and a lot less experienced people just think that small songbirds mean that it could be a warbler. But the general structure and plumage of blue-gray gnatcatcher recalls a really tiny northern mockingbird. Although I wouldn't really say that they're confusion species for each other, mockingbirds are much larger and just have a completely different behavior. Blue-gray gnatcatchers are really tiny and active birds. They're quite vocal in the spring. They have sort of a wheezy call that you'll hear coming from the trees. And the upper side is the namesake bluish-gray color, and they have a paler underside. And they have relatively long tails compared to their body, and they have white outer tail feathers, and they often will fan their tails when they get agitated like this. And you can see the white tail feathers really well from this angle. And they also have a white eye ring. And in the spring, you'll typically see the males having a sort of dark unibrow that makes them look angry or grumpy. You can see that on this one. You can see it on this one as well. But that is missing on the drabber birds. So a pretty straightforward ID as long as you're aware that the species exists. And now you certainly are aware that it exists if you weren't already. So if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.